Hello and welcome back, everyone. We are near Eversold Castle, and obviously the feared swine are trying to take this castle from Ravenstern, but I actually don't really care. I will just try to do the quest for, for the Valkyries. I actually never do these quests, because the only thing that he wants me to do is to run around and scout villages, and I get just like one reputation, something like that, and sell him back some peace. So it's not really worth the effort. But we could have a problem right here. I think they are maybe coming to defend. Oh, welcome back. Yes. Hello, Alyssa. Welcome back. Okay, we did get a bit of a right to rule. And maybe they are coming to defend Eversold Castle, but I guess we'll see. And yes, she brought a few units with her, which is kind of cool, because Serpent Priestesses are... they are cool. I don't think that they actually have ranged... Oh, they do have ranged weapons. Damn, they're strong. Level 60. Holy damn. Okay, definitely a strong addition to our ranks. Dear Alyssa, you are... are you? No, you're not our looter. Ah, Julia's our looter. Okay, I still haven't decided what I shall do with you, so you can keep your skill points for the time being, and we'll try to get her looting up. But she has one skill point. I think I'm gonna invest it maybe in... I could do it in horse archery, or I just leave her as a normal archer. I guess I'll do it. What could I give her? Maybe... yeah... maybe Weapon Master. She will probably need Weapon Master sometime anyway. But we got some Snake Hold Armsmen, which I have to dispatch. Banned all 9 of them. I'm very sorry, but you are male as well as you, Cobra Warriors. All right, so far so good. At least 2 Serpent Priestesses. Why not? Okay, let's see what's happening here. I think I'll have some more time until they actually attack Eversold Castle, so I can hunt some more manskippers. Traveling Peddler tells you the 2 tribes united under Judah the Ravager. I don't know if this guy is actually a unique spawn for a Qualis gem. I don't know. But I don't plan on attacking any unique spawns anytime soon. I actually just want to get my army up a bit. Maybe I shouldn't, yeah. Especially now that my mount died, I will retreat once. Okay, everyone, please take your positions. And maybe I can actually get some skill points in archery. Ooh, I actually hit someone. Awesome. I think if your weapon skill goes up, you actually hit it a unit. I think it doesn't advance if you just shoot a horse or something like that. So I actually got someone, which is nice. Maybe this two-handed guy. Or two-handed woman, whatever. But it seems like the first one was just me getting lucky. Come on, people. What's wrong? Come on, they're so close. Even I start to hit them now. You know what? Just charge in. Just charge in. Maybe we can kill... oh no. Peasant woman died. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Poor peasant woman. Beardswine Spear Maiden. Okay. This is not that bad, because Spear Maidens are, as far as I know, the typical Beardswine troop, which I can recruit from any village, so... not that big of a deal. Let's see. Let's take a bit of this stuff. Maybe I should try to... stay near Eversold Castle. Maybe I can lure that guy Yeah, I know you want to talk to me, but I actually don't want to complete your quest. Maybe I can... Nah, I think he's running away too soon. I can't lure him there. Okay, never mind. Let's just attack some of Anskaris, I guess. Bounty Hunt, 17,000. I could already turn it in. Ooh, these are quite a lot. Maybe I should wait until they are finished with the merchant caravan and then I'll attack them. Then they'll have a few more prisoners. Come here. Very quick, thank you very much. Let's kill these guys really quick. And then hopefully maybe... Oh, even if they manage to defeat the merchant caravan, they would probably just get some highwaymen or sellswords as prisoners. Which doesn't really help me much, so... But who cares? Let's just... let them fight for a bit, because the Vanskari Raiders will lose a few people as well, so it will be easier for me to defeat them. Do we have? Yes, we have enough archers to form ranks, which is very nice. I can't help but really like these archer ranks. Come on, people. What are you doing there, dear Maiden Ranger? Please go back to your cavalry. Thank you very much. Okay, they should hit the corner of the map real soon. Awesome. Okay. Let's go a bit. Maybe we should just stay here. Yeah. So we have a bit of a distance between us. Okay, where is my first person view here? If I see where all my arrows are going, like, almost hitting nothing. Oh, I actually hit the shield. Awesome. If you, like... I can just repeat what I said last episode. If you take a look where all these arrows and bolts are going, it's... Yeah, it's embarrassing. Come on, people. But even Lethaldiran isn't killing anyone. Ooh, I actually killed someone. Awesome. Yeah, I'm out of arrows. Okay, never mind. My units still have arrows. They can use their arrows. Let's see. Ooh, we actually killed four. I'm amazed. Oh, wait, what? Wait, arrows? Somewhere? Arrows, exactly here, where? In the ground? Let's look. I mean, we have the time to look around for a bit. Somewhere, ooh! Arrows. Interesting where my units shoot their arrows. Interesting. Well, the enemy is up there, guys, so... If you could... try to at least fire in their direction. Yes, awesome. But no one's dying, so I guess we'll have to charge really soon. Advance a bit, maybe you can kill a few more. Okay, come on people, eight dead, that's okay. Oh, here's actually the border of the map, so I should be careful. Ah, who cares, let's just charge it. Hello, Vanskari Raiders. Do you miss me? Or did you miss me, I guess. Okay, now they are charging. Because maybe they are charging now because I came close to them. I don't know. Okay, now they are charging. Let's try to damage them a bit. Okay, everyone, just go in. You'll be fine. Yeah, unlike me. Who cares? I think when the next fight starts, I should be okay already. Anzen will heal me up. And hopefully he will save my women. Because one wounded, one dead is not such a great ratio, to be honest. Well, what are all these cavalrists doing here? Well, forming a line, yeah. Do whatever you want. At least only one of them died. Maybe, and we don't even get a replacement. Okay. And I actually just did that fight to... Yeah, to wait and see what happens here. Let's upgrade a few of those. Infantry, I think. Maidens. Yes. awesome. Three heroine adventurers. Hopefully they don't die. Okay, let's see what happens here. Oh, they are still quite a lot. Maybe I should try to separate them like this. Yes, we still don't have to worry about money. But I fear the first weekly budget report that I have to pay without a mercenary payment. This will be kind of devastating, I guess. But we have enough money for the time being. And I don't plan on cancelling my mercenary contract anytime soon. Okay, let's see if you can kill a few of these guys this time. I could do archer. Actually, I'll do that. Come on, archers. Form a line right in front of the water. Yes, perfect. Actually, I will dismount because maybe now I can shoot a bit better. Because I don't have any skills in horse archery. Although, I'm not sure. If the horse stands completely still, maybe I don't even need horse archery, but I'm not sure. Ooh, he's not facing us. Come on, you can shoot him in the back, or her, or whatever. Actually, someone... Nice. Actually, someone killed her. Can I get a kill, or where are my arrows going? Can't see where they're going. I'm probably just shooting in the ground all the time. Okay, let's just take a look what my women are doing. I mean, I'm not hitting anything. Oh, am I in your way? I'm very sorry. Yeah, now she can shoot again. I'm sorry. Some of these women are with me, like, from the beginning. Awesome. I like them. Julia. Yes. Your crossbow is the reason you do not, that I don't give you a mount. Because you cannot use your improved crossbow, I think it is, on a mount. Just like Sigismund, I think he has that crossbow or his sword. One of them cannot be used on mount. Oh, did we actually... Wow, 19... I'm actually kind of surprised. Good job, good job. First time we killed everyone, nice. Okay, my inventory is full. Yeah, that's what I thought, just some units I can't use anyway. Maybe before I go back to... Oh, the fight actually began already. Oh, that's not good. I can kill those guys real quick. Or maybe it is good that the fight already started, because I'm not planning on joining the fight like from the first... Like the first few minutes. I know I say like a lot, but I don't know. That's just how I learned English. The problem is, if I join the fight right away, probably a lot of my women would die, so I'm just gonna wait until the Ravenstern garrison is almost completely dead, and then I'll join in. And just do order your troops to attack without you, and then I at least get a bit of reputation with all these lords participating in the battle. Or at least I hope. Let's see. Maybe even with those guys that I said bad words in the beginning. I insulted a few lords right in the beginning. Because they said, hey, you are a woman. Like, what are you even doing here? And I insulted them and got a relatively high reputation loss with them. Which is not so cool. Okay, let's go a bit further. And stay here, and I'm gonna charge. Go out of my way. I should see if my other mount is actually healthy again, because this one has such a bad maneuver. I almost can't move here. Bam! Awesome! I'm actually kind of surprised that we are all of a sudden that good, but we do have a lot of strong archers now, so. Dear Vanskaris, you are not that big of a problem anymore. Okay, let's change a few of the cheap stuff to get a bit better. Ooh, three, nice. Let's see, we do have about 150 units still defending. Yeah, well, we will win, of course, but I'm gonna wait until it looks a bit better. Because if I join now and say order your troops to attack without you, I will probably lose a lot of my women. No, I did an X-Men. I'm sorry. Go away, X-Men. No, nobody likes you. What do we have here? 9? Ooh, can I join that fight? No, I'm probably too late. Actually, I can. Who of these guys is the feared Swine Lord? I think this one. I think Duke is always either Salion. Nee, Salion is Baron? 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 I don't know. And I think Duke is Ravenstern. And this one should be my... Yes, that's mine. Like, obviously, we're not getting any renown for that, but... hopefully, the Lord is still alive, so I can maybe capture him. Bam! 303 experience. Who are you? No, it was just a Ravenstern Knight. That means I cannot capture him. Can I kill this this ranger guy? Silver Mist Ranger, 453 experience. Well, that went a lot better than I expected. But sadly, I cannot capture him because he was already knocked out. Ooh, I actually could have captured him. Interesting. Okay, never mind. They still have only 70 people left, but I'm gonna wait until... Now it's only 50. I'm gonna wait one more. I'm still around 50. Oh, now I should join. Yeah, now I should join. Approach the siege camp. Order your soldiers to join the next assault without. And we actually lost an adventurer. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Ooh, and I got the quest completed, which is nice. Maybe I could ask a few of these lords while they are all at one spot to give me some rooms. But I don't know if they actually say something interesting. Let's just see. Ask you something. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna ask these guys again. Trying to get a few more Vanskaries. Maybe I'll turn the quest for the Valkyries in right away to see if I actually get something else now. Now that I've joined them, maybe I can earn a new rank. By completing quests, so I don't have to do the quest all the time, like, to... Because I have to reach a rating of, like, 4,000 for the Vanskaries. And if I reach, like, 50,000, maybe this 50,000 gives the same relation with the Valkyries as just completing the quest with the 4,000 that I asked you to. I don't know, I have to figure that out. I mean, I know I could just Google it, but... Who cares? I want to find out by myself. Ooh, there is actually someone throwing spears pretty... from a pretty good distance. Who was that? Or was it a crossbow bolt? Let's just kill this guy real quick, maybe. Maybe I could form ranks? Hmm. They're actually pretty far. Close, actually. Ouch! Holy damn. Okay, now just shoot them. And maybe I can get this crossbow guy. Die, highwayman. Maybe now I shouldn't get any closer. I should charge probably pretty soon. Hello. Oh, this was dangerous. Because I was pretty close to the edge of the map. Maiden warrior, please not always my maidens. Please. Yeah, this is... Ansen. I need more surgery, probably. Okay. Who cares? We won. We won. Maiden cavalry. Well, okay. Ansen, never mind. 5 wounded, 1 dead. That's okay. That's okay. Let's see. I really want to get some Valkyries. Lady in waiting. Yeah, I should go back to Yavixon now and sell really quick. Ladies in waiting. I have 2 ladies in waiting. Take up arms and fight together with me. Alright, no idea what I got. Maybe an adventurer, I don't know. Let's go back and... Ooh! This could have been bad. Yeah. But I will probably never learn my lesson. Do not control and spacebar and fast travel around the map. If there could be enemies. There could be enemies nearby, so don't do it. Okay, let's see. These sausages are almost gone. Yeah, I do need something else to eat, I guess. And sell. 1,200, that's not very much. Let's, yeah, take the goods merchant. Alright, I think I'll turn the quest in for the Valkyries right away just to see if I can get some, maybe some more relation with them now that I'm a part of them. Is there anything I have bounties to claim? Aha, you have gained 21 rank points with the Valkyries. That's interesting. I guess these rank points are used to rank up in the Valkyrie Sisterhood. Resign my membership? No. Okay, it still seems like I have to get... Maybe I could try the rivals. And maybe not. I guess I'll just wait for the bounty quest to appear again. Because 21 relation seems like... this, or these rank points, these 21, it seems like they will go up as well if I complete the quest even better than they want me to do. So, I guess. Maybe that's something for the next time. Let's just run around and see what we can do. Maybe I could let someone else try to spread the word about me. Maybe not Alistair, because I think Alistair is my trainer skills. Yeah, he has trainer 5, which is kind of cool, but Sigismund already did that. I could let Lethaliran do so. But if he comes back, he'll probably bring Noldor troops with him, so I have to disband them right away. This is another one. This will be another one of those moments where we just say maybe I don't know. Julia, where did you already try to spread the word? Queen of this land? No. Then please do so. But Julia was my looter. Yeah, now we have just looting 3 with Sir Alistair, which is not very good. Who cares? She'll be back eventually. Now, the reason, I think I said that in the first 10 episodes or so, the reason why I always say Julia instead of Julia is because I had Spanish class in school. It's like 10 years ago. But I think you pronounce that Julia as Julia. I don't know. For some reason, I still remember that Julia. Okay, maybe I should ask Konigo Valdis for the quest for the Vanskaris. So you crossed swords with that rascal Duke Adarian. Well, actually, not really. I just joined in one second before the fight was done. So I wanted to capture the noble lords and bring it to me. No, to be honest, no. I really don't want to do it. Let's see. I could do the quests for the Valkyries, but the problem is I do not want to accept the quest for becoming a tournament champion, because let's face it, I'm probably not be able to do it. So, and I don't want to accept the quest with the rivals yet. I think they are probably pretty hard, so. And they give me the option to ask for a more rewarding quest, but this is probably even harder. So let's just see what we can find here. A Valkyrie and 3 peasant women. 5. Oh, I will actually be able to get this guy. No, Ravenstern, go away. Oh my god. Thanks for every single skill point spent for pathfinding. Okay, there should be no problem. Let's just kill them. I still wonder where they keep all their prisoners. Because they had a Valkyrie as prisoner, some peasant women, but I can't see them. Well, who cares? As long as I get them after the fight is done. Ooh, a serpent priestess. 735 experience, I think, you get for a single serpent priestess. But they don't always seem to spawn with a crossbow. Why is she spawning with two swords? Who cares? Who cares, right? Let's... Okay, yeah, I couldn't recruit the Valkyrie, but yeah. That's what I thought. Alright. The question is, what are we going to do next? We are at peace with the Dishar, so we could maybe try to fight a few battles with the Lords of Ravenstern. They are... Isn't Kuningor Valdis around somewhere here? Do you want to follow me? Maybe... Oh, maybe I'll find... oh god! Where are all of these guys coming from? Shouldn't Kuningor Valdis be around somewhere? Let's see if I can find him. Maybe I can initiate a really big lord battle. This was, would be kind of cool. The question is, where are they? Looted. Hmm. Well, who cares? Seems like I'm not going to find them anytime soon. Yeah, there are even more and more of these Ravenstern guys. Let's not test our luck. Maybe I'll take these three peasant women with me. And then I'll have to think about what I'm going to do next. I mean, the long-term goal is getting enough people to fight the Jotun army for the quest to befriend the Noldor. The question is, where do I get more people? I mean... killing Vanskari is actually paid off because we got a lot of women prisoners. I would actually like to be able to recruit Valkyries, but maybe I can't even do this. Maybe it's a rank thing. Maybe I need just a higher rank. Maybe I'll ask the Valkyries for this rival quest and see if I can actually do that. Because I'm pretty sure these rival quests would give me quite a lot of reputation and rank advancement, so to say, with my order. Oh no, please, go away, go away. Oh, my poor mount. Please don't get crippled again. Okay, let's just charge in, everyone. I'll probably die, but who cares? At least I got a few kills. Maiden Ranger, why always the maidens? And why isn't Unzen working? Fearsworn Huntress, okay. Well, since I can't recruit any Valkyries yet, I shouldn't care too much about these Huntresses. Because I think I need Huntresses in order to get a few of these Sisterhood units, I'm not sure. Oh, my food is almost gone. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Three peasant women, please come with me. Let's go back to Yabixon. Okay. Let's go back, see what we have here. Sell all my prisoners. Ask for... Interesting, I have an opportunity to discuss. The Goddess of Fate. Again, he still offers me these four bear claw berserkers. No, I still don't want them. Ooh, he has an opportunity as well. Come across a hidden... A rare map to a hidden Red Brotherhood treasure cache. I don't want to fight the Red Brotherhood myself, so if you're interested, I will sell it to you for mere 200 dinar. Search for abandoned treasure cache near Uhun. Oh god, I have to remember that. Because I'm pretty sure Uhun will not be... Yeah, it's not in my quest log. I have to remember Uhun. And take a look where this is. Uhun. Yeah, fish and grain. Awesome. Uhun. Uhun, I have to remember that. Uhun. Where is Uhun? Let me take a look to notes, locations. Thank God for these for this location screen. Where is you? STU, yeah, I'm sorry. Uhun, there it is. Oh, please not so far away. Yeah, of course. Very deep in Bakku's territory. Awesome. This could be dangerous. Because the Bakku's actually seem to be quite strong in this playthrough. They already took 1, 2, 3 castles from the Salian Empire and one from the Dishar. Amazing. Okay, we have to remember that Uhun chest. I will try to get that one in the next episode. And I will also try, or maybe I'll try, to ask the Valkyries for this quest with their rivals. I mean, I have to test it at some point. What units will await me there? What enemies? But I guess that's it for this episode. 111 units, that's not that bad. A few trash units are still with me, but we're getting somewhere, I guess. Okay, so I think the plan is set for the next episode. Go to Uhun and try to do the rivals quest. Maybe we'll get defeated and maybe not. Well, we'll see, I guess. So we'll see that in the next episode, and until then, farewell.